Nobody here. But her computer's on.
Cajal! You know I hate it when people mess with my stuff.
That's an impressive amount of equipment.
It's the bare minimum for leading a handful of activists against a megacorp like Indran.
Haven't changed much, have you? Aside from a couple of new lines on your face.
Thanks, asshole. You know, always knew you'd come back. It was just a matter of when.
This isn't quite the reunion I had in mind.
But it's a happy one. I heard about your handiwork at the mine.
Adana.
Cajal?
You must have a lot to talk about. I'll go check on the solar panels. Catch you later.
Adana, how are you doing? You've grown.
It's not worth trying to rebuild that bridge now, Cajal. Not after abandoning me for 5 years.
I had no other choice. If I had stayed, I would have been a danger to the pack. To you.
Yeah. That's what you told me when you left. I didn't believe it then, either. You know, it was hard enough to get over Mom's death. But dealing with the fact that you chose to leave me behind when I needed you most, that left a scar. You were so focused on doing what you thought was right that you never thought about what it might do to me.
I don't blame you if you hold it against me. But I still stand by my choice. I spent those 5 years finding my way back to the man I was. Even if you were with me, I wouldn't have been me. And you'd have been just as alone. I was in no state to look after you. I couldn't have been the father you needed. I wasn't.
Stop, Cajal. I'm really not in the mood to hear you rewrite our family history. Endrin just carved a bloody wound into my cairn. They killed my friends. Right now, all I care about is tearing Endrin apart.
Rodko told me you and Ava were undercover at Endrin during the attack.
That's right. I managed to infiltrate the fracking site. They just upped my security clearance, too. I've got access to their protected data. This is the best chance we've ever had at taking Endrin down. We sink them from the inside.
Sink Endrin from the inside. And how do you plan on doing that?
A while back, Ava, Rodko, and I discovered that Endrin's injecting its new recruits with a special serum that makes them more... everything.
Yeah.
There's more to it than that. When I first joined Endrin's ranks, I was trying to butt. While I was analyzing the formula for the biofuel, I noticed an encrypted molecule. That same molecule is in the substance they're injecting their troops with, as well as another project. The Earthblood protocol.
The Earthblood
mystery molecule actually is. Once we figure out what that mystery molecule really is, we'll know what they're pumping their soldiers with, and their plans for this biofuel. Then we'll leak that info to everyone who'll listen, block the biofuel's launch, and hopefully put the final nail in Endrin's coffin. Thing is, right now the encryption they're using on their data is impossible to break. That's why we came back. We wanted to tell Rodko how we were stuck and figure out what to do from here.
Yeah, I read Ava's letter to Rodko. How can I help?
If you want to help, go meet with Ava. She and Rodko will be figuring out our next steps.
All right, I'll go check in with her and then have a talk with Rodko. Any idea where I'll find her?
By our solar panels. If you've got any other questions, you'll find me with the rest of the pack. They need me.
Old notes from Ava, before she created Lambda Mankind.
How you doing, big guy? Figured I'd get out of the way, let you catch up with 80. Though, from the look on your face, it doesn't look like it went well.
She's still angry at me for leaving.
Can you blame her? Shit, being a teenager is but you did what you had.
That's what I tried to tell her.
I've been telling her that for years, but You're back now.
Adana told me about your mission to infiltrate the frag.
Yeah, about that. We're currently a-
So she said.
Our only even Adana.
What's Rodko?
As you might imagine.
Sounds like you've got something.
We want to draw security, but that's not- The site is protected now.
Allow.
Exactly.
Okay.
Thanks, Gahal.
Don't worry.
So, any news on the group that was supposed to launch?
So, were you able to talk with your daughter?
Adana told me about her and Ava's plan to get their hands on the encrypted
to bring Endrin down from the inside. Yes, I think they've got. If we manage to chase Endrin from this region, so we.
I want Ava
and so
and good,
excellent.
I hope you can see this, wherever you are.
Hey, Cahal, right?
You must be Declan. You with Lambda Mankind?
That's right. Ava's told me all about you. It's an honor.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, I got him right here. You need anything else?
What do you know about the dam?
After you took down their training, even it and these guys...
We've met.
Well, the training center...
That figures. What do you know about the dam?
After you took even it and these guys...
We've met.
Well, the training center...
That figures. I should be good.
Before you go, I've got a we've identified a her name's Victor.
Keeping the Cairn safe is my top priority here.
Thanks. Good luck, Hal.
ID'd the civilians taking readings on the nearby riverbank. Should I warn the commander?
No. They're working for us. Nothing to worry about from them.
And an intruder.
We have a security breach.
Guns up.
We got
it. Going down.
What's your hand on me? Enough of me left.
Right now!
RFID'd the civilians taking readings on the nearby riverbank. Should I warn the commander?
Hey.
No, they're working for
anybody
us.
Anybody there?
Nothing to worry about from them.
We got the intruders.
Silver bullet stock looking. Have you finished the inventory?
We lost a lot of them in the training center attack, but we have enough to hold us over until the next.
Commander intend to do about these activists?
You'll know as soon as I do. For now, sit tight. Dismissed.
Show yourself.
Commander intend to do about the activists?
You'll know as soon as I do. For now, sit tight. Dismissed.
Ava, I'm at the entrance to the site.
Good. The dam is down below. I'll give you the targets once you're in.
Try to be careful.
Don't worry. This isn't my first rodeo.
They signed a deal with Endrin to convert their prison sentence into years of security.
Area compromised!
What?
Guns up!
Get launching the attack.
Okay, let's go.
The main elevator is the only way to reach your targets. You should see a big warehouse door. It's just behind that.
Got it. Perhaps I'll pay her a visit.
Intruder!
Heads up! It looks like we've got company!
Area compromised!
Thank you.
What do you want with this Vokes woman, anyway?
We're trying to find out more about Andrew's biofuel. Apparently, it's manufactured in Nevada.
I want the report.
And guess
who
just came back
tomorrow
from there.
Morning.
Will do, Mrs. Vokes.
Victoria Vokes?
That's right. If you want something, be quick about it. I'm busy. Who are you anyway?
I'm with Endrin's intelligence division. We believe that you're the target of a local activist group.
Me? But why?
That's what we're trying to figure out. Perhaps you could answer a few questions for us. We think it must have something to do with your work. Can you tell me what you're working on?
That's classified, and if you don't know about it, it's well above your clearance. There's no way I can discuss Endrin's business secrets with someone like you.
It seems I wasn't clear, Mrs. Vokes. We know this is about the biofuel. We just need to know why it would make those eco-terrorists want to target you. The intelligence division answers directly to President Watkins. And he's made his orders clear. He's told us to take you to Nevada if we see no other way to protect you and the information you possess.
Nevada? Out of the question. Work in direct contact with the degenerates Endrin tests on. Not on your life. Especially with the test making them even more unstable.
What do you mean?
You know, any...
Tell me about the test.
Some animals exposed to the exhaust fume.
Not after everything she'd done.
I understand. We'll just find another way. Clear your head and focus on the dam.
So Tarker's Mill isn't their only target. Thank you. How are you doing, Rodko?
I've taken the bait. Don't waste time.
What?
Go.
Thank you.
I'm inside.
Okay. I'll mark the terminals where you need to plug me in.
And once you're finished, I'll guide you to the extraction point.
We just got a call from the fracking site. Apparently there's been a drop in voltage that's affecting their electric fence.
Huh. Well, let's increase the throughput of the dam.
Oh, Jesus!
Supposed to be here.
Oh,
help!
Disconnected the first terminal.
Perfect. Adana, how are you doing with the disruptors?
They'll be ready in a few minutes.
Rod, go. How are you holding up?
All right for now, but we'll be falling back soon.
Going!
Second terminal's disconnected. That's the last terminal sorted.
The deceptors are ready, Ava.
I'm on it. Okay, I'm in the dam's control system now. Good to go. Cahal, it's time to withdraw. I'll tell Rocco.
I've identified a vehicle exit. I'll open it for you.
The only beast here. security officer is requested to go to the turbine control room.
On Endrum's new biofuel from Nevada.
You can forget it. Only Victoria Vokes knows anything about it. And if you ask her, she'll tell you the same thing she tells everyone else.
That's classified and well above your pay grade, right?
That's right. Still, can't blame you for being curious.
Me too, Eddie. Me too.
Security breach! Dispatch, we got...
This.
I'm out.
Good. And they don't suspect a thing. The plan worked perfectly. Go check in with Rodko. And pop by to see Adana if you've got the time. She'd appreciate it.
This is where Rodko and the others staged their distraction. Have you had time to plan our next steps? We've got to act before they realize what we did at the dam.
I know, and I'm ready. Go get Ava and Adana. It's time to attack our final target. The plan is simple. No unnecessary risks. We go in as a small team and get the data on Indran's twisted experiments. Then we let the media do the rest of the work for us. Ava?
The room housing the data we're after is impossible to unlock from the outside. Trust me, we tried. Which is why I need you, Cahal, to connect me to the server in their central control room so I can open the way for Adana.
The problem is, even if we manage to open the door, that room is under high surveillance. I'd be detected before I manage to recover.
Minutes, so you'll have room to work. Blowing up the refinery should do it. I'll handle that.
That would put the site out of action and get their whole security team's attention. Two birds with one stone.
But that still won't buy you too much time, AD. You'll have to be quick.
3 minutes is all I need. And then our problems are solved.
Ava, you'll be in charge of coordination. I'm counting on you. Cahal, we'll meet in the area that links their outpost to the fracking site.
Okay, we'll draw less attention that way. But if the outpost raises an alarm...
Adapt.